guys, today I want to sell some snow cones and I want to make kids happy. But the thing is that my snow cone machine broke and I can't make it anymore. But the good news is I got a bigger and better one. This new snow cone machine is easier, faster, and bigger. Now I'm going to try and build it. There. Whoa! See the wheel. Nope. Oh no! Maybe I can't do this all by myself. I should call someone to help me. But who should I call? I'm gonna call Builder Casey.
Hello, this is Builder Casey. How can I help you?
Hello, I'm trying to make a cone of ice machine, but I can't really make it, and it's really hard to make by myself. Can you help me?
Sure, I'm perfect for this job. Where's your location?
My location is near the big slide.
Sounds good, I'll be there soon.
Okay, thanks, bye. Casey said that she'll be here in 5 minutes. I'm super excited to start building this. While I wait for the build to come, let me show you guys what this cone of ice machine comes with. It has storage for some kind of ice cups, that's really cool. And it has wheels that can roll around. I bet kids will be very happy with this cone of ice machine.
Hi, Chloe.
Hi, Builder Casey.
I have the tools to build the snow cone.
That's perfect, now let's build it.
Yeah, here.
Wait, no.
Boom.
What's your hand? Ow. You told me to wash my hand, but you hurt your hand.
Yay!
Big! It doesn't work.
Wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go
round
and round.
Yeah, I think it's already connected.
I'm gonna want my Christmas present.
Look, look right here.
Oh my gosh, this thing is heavy.
That's it.
Oh! I opened it. A lot of pieces here. I'm glad I have Builder Casey here. Mm-hmm. What's the first step?
You have to unbox everything first.
Hi.
I'm gonna start beauty.
Oh, it's a microphone.
Screw it in now. Now I'm gonna go sell some snow cones. Wait, but I didn't make any snow cone yet. I guess I have to go buy some materials. Hello!
Oh, hi, how can I help you?
I would like to buy some snow cone.
I'm sorry, I don't sell snow cone. I only sell toys here.
Wait, I see some snow cone supplies over there.
You're right, I do have snow cone supply. Come take a look. Here it is.
Whoa, this is cool, but this is not what I'm really looking for.
This is correct, this makes snow cone.
Well, I already have a snow cone machine. I just need some snow cone supplies, like cups.
Oh, okay, I'll get you some cups.
Thank you.
Okay. Here's some cups.
Oh, I don't mean these type of cups. I want some smaller cups, please.
Smaller cups? I have that, yeah. Let's see. Hey, I have a lot of smaller cups here.
I didn't need these type of small cups. Do you have any kind of ice cups?
Cool. Oh, why didn't you tell me that first? I have all of those.
Oh, thank you.
Alright. Are these the cups you're looking for?
Yeah, they're perfect. These are the cups that are meant to be with Kona Bite.
That's right. And also, this comes with the cups.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Is there anything else you need?
Well, I do need some flavors for Kona Bite.
That's perfect. I have all the flavor for you. Here it is.
Thank you. How much will that be?
It'd be, let's see, flavor, the cups, the straw. It'd be
$20. Here you go.
Thank you.
Thank you. Have a nice day.
Good luck. Have
Bye.
A nice day. Bye.
Okay, I have all the stuff except ice. Now let me go get the ice. Ooh, snow cone. Anybody here? Hello? Hello, anyone? Oh, hi. Would you like any snow cone today?
Yeah. How does this work?
Well, you put the ice in first and it'll dispense it out, and then you can choose your flavors.
Oh, I want to eat it. How much for one?
Well, it depends on how many flavors you put.
Okay.
I have some ice here.
Because I'm 4 feet.
Now. Ready?
Ready?
Here it is.
I like all the flavors.
That'll be $6 then.
Okay. Hi.
Oh, hi. Would you like any cone of ice today?
Yeah, because it's really hot today.
Yep, it is. Wow, this looks really, really yummy.
Yep, it is.
Ooh. Is it soft?
This looks so good. You should make one too.
I guess I'll make one to see how it tastes.
I'm gonna get 2 flavors, is that okay?
Yeah, that means it'll be $2.
I don't know, you already made it.
See ya. I'm done.
I might get 3 or 4 flavors, I think, or 6. 3, 4, or 6.
So yummy. Do you guys like snow cone? If you do, click the like button.
Your snow cone is better than the other seller.
Wait, who?
The one that has a small snow cone machine.
That's me.
Oh, I guess this big machine is better than the other one then.
I guess so then.
This is so good that I already have a lot of juice down here. I have all the flavor in here.
Oh yeah, how do you like your snow cone?
I like it a lot. Wait, I forgot. Here's the $6.
Thank you.
And here's my $2 from 2 syrups.
Thank you.
No problem.
Hey guys, last time Casey pranked me, so I'm gonna prank her back. She pranked me really bad, so I'm gonna prank her really bad. I'm gonna be pranking her by using this cup. I put a really bad smelling bug in here. And I'm gonna boil her some water. And then I'm gonna see if she'll drink it, and she'll have to drink the fly. Oh, it smells so bad. Guys, do you see the bug on the bottom? Casey's probably not gonna notice. She's only gonna see this one. This is ready now. Now we can prank Casey. Casey!
Yeah?
I have a cool drink for you.
Oh, thank you. I'm very thirsty.
Here we go. Ew, what's the smell? Oh, it's just water. You should drink it. You said you were very thirsty and it's ice cold water.
Yeah, I am. I'm gonna try it. I can't take it. Why does this water smell so bad?
Nothing.
I don't want to drink that one. Can I drink this one?
Oh, I already drank this one. You can't drink this one.
Oh, I guess I won't. I can't stand that.
I guess I'll have to think of another idea to make her drink this water. I have an idea. This drink has a smelly bug in it. How am I gonna get her to drink it? I'll add this in it to make it smell good. plug it in there. Oh, it smells good like strawberries now.
Chloe!
Yeah?
Here's your iPad. Thank you. Is my snow cone ready yet?
The snow cone machine was broken, but I did make you a strawberry tree.
Thank you.
It smells like strawberry.
Yeah, it is.
Ew, what's that taste? It's strawberry.
Ew, it tastes so bad.
It's just strawberry.
Strawberry, what else?
I don't remember.
Let me take a look. Ew, what's that? Ew, is that a fly?
I don't know, I didn't put that in there.
Why? How did the fly get in there?
Maybe it flew in.
Ew, how did that fly in?
I don't know, maybe it flew in.
Ew.
Here, drink some more.
Are you serious?